the most important piece in setting the mood for Halloween is picking the perfect pumpkin.
What about this one, Kuromi?
Think bigger. But nice try, Hello Kitty.
That one? Maybe that one? How about that one?
Too lumpy, too much stem, too orange.
Whoa!
It must be mine!
Oh, it's so big. I don't know how we can move it.
I have the perfect way to lighten our load.
Ooh, it's super awesome!
Yeah, well, I was going to carve it anyways. Now we can actually move it.
Maybe we should put this down and come up with a new plan?
No way! I got this! I got this! I still got this!
Hey! This might actually work better!
Or maybe not!
Cinnamon Roll! Look out!
I'll call that trick the Jump-O-Lantern!
That's where it's so good on the skateboard!
Uh-oh!
Ooh, what's this?
Move it away, Nickaroopy! Runaway pumpkin!
Ooh, a four-leaf clover? Wow, this is my lucky day! Okay?
Fine! But it won't move! Now what?
I don't know, but after all that, I sure am thirsty.
One pumpkin spice latte, please!
Coming right up!
This is delicious! How did you come up with all of this?
Well, what can I say? We were on a real roll!
Hello, friends! Thank you for watching Hello Kitty and Friends Super Cute Adventures! Subscribe to the channel and make sure you turn on notifications so you don't miss out on the next super cute adventure. See you soon!